Lord, call me now, baby. I come up running. She said, call me now, baby. You'd call me now, baby, I'd come running. I'm on call.
Barry, on the far side in the red cap is Bumble Beef from Majestic Mayhem in the middle, and on the inner Ash High, and then comes only 50 quid each from Hot Climate and Divine Daisy, Gullet Dawn, Shakalaka Baby and Ryan Storius as they make their way, the run down towards the first, and 'twas no mistake, over in front, and I'll jump it cleanly and safely. They go by the judge. With two complete circuits ahead of them, and 'twas no mistake in front from Gracie Barry, Majestic Mayhem, Bumble Beat racing in the line, and then the two behind those in the quarter colours is Ash High, and in the chevrons is only 50 quid each. Hot Climate, Divine Daisy at the second, 'twas no mistake, over and clear by about three from in second place Gracie Barry, Majestic Mayhem. As they turn away from the home straight, they've jumped two, and 'twas no mistake from Gracie Barry, Majestic Mayhem. Then showing in fourth is Bumble Beat in line with only 50 quid each, and Ash High, Hot Climate, Divine Daisy. Then Shakalaka Baby, Ryan Storius, and Gullet Dawn. Last of the runners, as they jump the third, they begin their turn to straighten up and gallop down the back. They reappear, and out in front and clear now is 'twas no mistake from in second place in the green and the grey diamonds is Majestic Mayhem. On the inside is Gracie Barry in the sash, and in the chevrons is only 50 quid each, and then the panel, the black main body is Bumble Beat, the quarters Ash High, Hot Climate in the cheek pieces, Divine Daisy in the stripes, Shakalaka Baby in the royal blue, Ryan Storius in the yellow, and then Gullet Dawn is the last. See. Long run now towards the fourth, and out in front by about five or six lengths, 'twas no mistake, from Majestic Mayhem, Gracie Barry, Ash High in the centre, travelling nicely, only 50 quid each. Then comes Hot Climate, Bumble Bee, Shakalaka Baby, Ryan Storius, Divine Daisy, a little bit of scrimmaging in the middle there, and last of the runners still is Gullet Dawn. Short run down towards the next, and 'twas no mistake, out in front, jumps that nicely, from touching down in second place is only 50 quid each, who now shows a clear second. Gracie Barry on the inside of Majestic Mayhem, as only 50 quid each goes on in pursuit now to sit second place behind the leader, 'twas no mistake, from Majestic Mayhem. Then comes Gracie Barry, Ash High, Hot Climate and Bumble Beat, Ryan Storius and Divine Daisy, Shakalaka Baby, and now a couple of lengths detached, it's Gullet Dawn over the next, and our leader jumped off in front currently, hasn't been passed by another runner, and that's 'twas no mistake. From in second place, Majestic Mayhem, only 50 quid each, Ash High. Then comes Gracie Barry, Bumble Beat, Hot Climate, Ryan Storius, Divine Daisy, Shakalaka Baby. And now, becoming slightly detached, is Gullet Dawn by about five or six lengths from the main body of the runners, as 'twas no mistake comes back to the other runners and is passed in the mid-air by only 50 quid each. And only 50 quid each goes on from 'twas no mistake. And on the outside, Majestic Mayhem. Shakalaka Baby has made a few places now to sit fourth. With Gracie Barry, Ash High, Hot Climate and Bumble Beat, Ryan Storius, Divine Daisy, and still in last place, Gullet Dawn. So they head out in their final circuit. And only 50 quid each. Out in front now, it's taken over from the longtime leader, 'twas no mistake. Then comes Majestic Mayhem. And then three in a line. With the sheepskin noseband, Gracie Barry, Shakalaka Baby in the royal blue, the far side Ash High, Hot Climate travelling nicely in behind the leaders with Bumble Beat upsides, Ryan Storius in yellow, Divine Daisy, and Gullet Dawn is making an attempt to try and reel in the main body of runners, but is still last, has the complete field to pass as they straighten up down the back. And up front is 'Twas No Mistake from only 50 quid each. Majestic Mayhem, the field bunching up now. It's about a line of three in front from only 50 quid each. 'Twas No Mistake in the centre. Majestic Mayhem in the green. Ash High is now upsides Shakalaka Baby. Bumble Beat creeping into it with Hot Climate. And then a couple of lengths to Gracie Barry. Ryan Storius receives a couple of reminders. Divine Daisy and Gullah Dawn are the two in rear. But Majestic Mayhem shows ahead in front from 'Twas No Mistake, getting a slap down the shoulder. Ash High travels well in third, only 50 quid each. Bumble Beat, then comes Shakalaka Baby, Hot Climate. They've kicked clear by about five to Ryan Storius. Gracie Barry being pulled up quickly. Divine Daisy and Gullet Dawn jump it. Ryan Storius, a slight mistake. So they go down to jump the third last. Ash High has gone on. Ash High jumps that two in front of 'Twas No Mistake, who made a mistake. Majestic Mayhem went by that one in the mid-air. In fourth is Bumble Beat. Hot Climate goes in pursuit. They've kicked clear of Shakalaka Baby and only 50 quid each. Ash High has kind of nicked this in front. Has now kicked three or four clear. Five clear. Stretching clear. Michael Fogarty and Ash High from Majestic Mayhem. Over that, hit it low, but doesn't lose any momentum. Majestic Mayhem, Bumble Beat, Hot Climate. 'Twas No Mistake was very slow. Shakalaka Baby very slow and only 50 quid each. Has gone on as Divine Daisy and Ryan Storius have been pulled up. So straightening up, one left to jump, and Ash High, we're going to see in a very impressive winner of the winners on one here. Ash High is kicked clear, a good 10 lengths clear now, Majestic Mayhem, Hot Climate and third Bumble Beat. Then comes 'Twas No Mistake. And over the last, Ash High clear from Majestic Mayhem in second. Ash High wins in Majestic Mayhem second. Hot Climate jumps it in third. Then comes Bumble Beat, only 50 quid each, a battle on for fourth. 'Twas No Mistake, Gullet Dawn, and Shakalaka Baby. All other runners pulled up, but a winner, Ash High. Majestic Mayhem second, Hot Climate third, only 50 quid each, runs on for fourth in the home straight from Bumble Beat. Then comes Gullet Dawn, 'Twas No Mistake, and last to finish, Shakalaka Baby.
If you'd call me now, baby, I'd call.